How to create a responsive horizontal list in HTML CSS. First, create the list as usual. Then in the CSS, set the list to flex layout. Allow the items to wrap into new rows. Remove the default spacing and bullet points. Alternatively, use grid layout if you want an exact number of items per row. In this example, we will set to a default of 4 items per row and 2 items per row on small screens. That's all for this short tutorial. Like and subscribe for more.